going back to the TPM, total productive maintenance portion of Lean Champion. I would like to talk to you briefly about the six major losses. There are six major equipment losses. I'm standing in front of a almost brand new Haas CNC lathe. It probably doesn't experience these losses a lot, but we always start at the very beginning. So if we can start with new equipment, reconditioned equipment, it gives us a really good baseline to measure these six major losses. And these apply to all types of equipment. And the six major losses are setups and adjustments. So when we set up the machine to make a particular product, how much time can we spend, how much production time can we lose during setups and adjustment? And remember that setup is last good piece to next good piece. That's how we measure setup. You'll learn more about that when we get to the setup portion of lean manufacturing. But the first major loss is setups and adjustments. How much time do we lose there? The next is breakdowns. Now that's pretty typical when we measure our equipment effectiveness. It's traditional to measure breakdown. We were down for this period of time. That's just one of the six major losses. The third one is idling and minor stoppages. So we may just stop for a moment, maybe lunch, we may take a break, we may be checking a part. For some reason, we've temporarily shut the equipment down. Minor stoppages. The other is reduced speed. So if we're intended to be operating the piece of equipment at a particular RPM, and we're running it slower, we're actually losing time. The fourth is startup. So that's separate from setup. Startup is the time it takes to get the machine going. Many pieces of equipment have warm-up times. Coolant has to warm up, and in many cases, the actual machine itself has to get to a certain temperature in order to hold a tolerance, for example. Those would all be captured in the startup losses. The sixth major loss is defects and rework. So the time we spend making defects, the time we spend fixing or making replacement parts falls in that sixth category. So once again, the six categories are setup and adjustment, breakdowns, idling and minor stoppages, startup, defects and rework. Those are the six major losses. Now, they relate to overall equipment effectiveness, which we've already talked about. Think of availability. Well, when we're doing a startup or an adjustment, equipment's not available. Breakdown, equipment's not available. Performance efficiency, remember, performance is that other element of overall equipment effectiveness. And if we're idle or we're stopped, that's impacting our efficiency. We're running slower, reduced speeds, impacts efficiencies. Rate of quality, obviously, in OE is impacted by startup because we typically very often we'll make defects during startup, or we'll make product we need to rework. And then, of course, the final category of loss is actually defects and rework. So that's how those six categories, the definition of those six categories, and how those six categories directly impact OEE.